just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. What do you think Austin needs to do to be effective tonight?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be. In Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know, that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is.
Look at this. From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
Not today, too fast.
Well, John Cena may like to play the squeaky clean All-American boy, as we said, but don't think he won't fight fire with fire when an opponent tries to stoop to some down and dirty tactics. John Cena prefers a good clean match in that ring, but don't get confused. He's fine if the match turns into a street fight.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from some opposing WWE superstars. Cena likes to play by the rules, but if an opponent is going to take things in a rule-breaking direction, then you better believe John Cena will fight fire with fire to the point that the devil will cringe.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a move! What a smart move!
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyron Mitchell. Oh, my! John Cena!
He's setting up.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Quick thinking to it. John Cena gets the cover.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Clearly on a mission here. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick rip.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. The whipper snapper. The end is near.
I love a good whipper snapper.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Look at this. This could be it.
Suplex.
Man, that was a brutal suplex.
One, two. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He wasted too much time on that one.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I won't be able to breathe for a week. The shoulders are dead.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Man, did you see that, Cole? If that won't keep Cena down for the count, I don't know if anything will.
Oh, my. Awesome comes up big there.
Just as his name suggests. absolutely awesome. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
John Cena's gone. Oh, man. Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while.
He's too busy bragging and boasting. The shoulders are down.